For bacteria, it's easy. They have a round DNA in a circular form, which can be transcribed.